What's up, guys? It's Yank here with 47 North Gaming, back with another episode of Project Cars, or jumping right in here to the qualifying lap right before the race. So I'll drop you guys into the action. Here we go, here's a time. There it is. And away we go. We are gone already. Love it. It is a 4-lap sprint, so it shouldn't take too long. This track is pretty quick. Already en route to another fast lap. Opened up almost a 6-second gap on the pack.
Nice one, good first lap.
Not good. Come on, get out of the dirt. God, that gap is a huge saving grace. Thank goodness they were not organized that first lap. Yeah, once overran that, I kind of figured I'd get a cutting the track warning there, but I guess that's why we get a couple of them. Just don't do it again. I'm just gotta settle in. It's not like it's rocket science. We know we're fast here.
You're leading by 3 seconds. Good job. Keep pushing. We still want that gap.
Yes, we do want that gap. Jumping on the brake too hard and just goes nuts, I think that's what's going on. Just taking a look at metrics here, I think you guys can see the car working. Those rear brakes are actually kind of cold. There's not a really braking heavy traffic, so it's not like, I mean, you got a tight corner, we got a brake floor, but it's not like we're on the brakes a lot here. Back off, so there we are to finish. Alright, now we'll move on to the our teammate didn't do so hot this time around. We'll continue on to the main event where we will have to pit. It will be 86 degrees. And once again, shotgun on field. So we're gonna have to take her easy. 7 laps here.
Green, green, green. Go, go, go.
Jesus, how aggressive do I want to be at the start? See, that just collapsed. Oh, I'm gonna be careful. We're still gonna go for it. There is nowhere to go right now. Thank you. start. Go to the right here. Swing out. Go to the right.
Slipstream to get close to him on the straight, then dive up the inside of the brakes for the slow corners. Try and keep it clean and tidy.
Alright, so this guy here. Ooh, I'm gonna bump us a little bit. Alright, let's get sucked up to the back of these guys here. Immediately got that first box, so no time to make a decision. We just gotta go with what's already in set there. Oh, look at that sun, that was absolutely gorgeous. And it's in real-time progression. If you watch, there's that that bloom is ever so slightly moving. Alright. So we just got one in front of us here. As we exit, we're gonna be on frozen tires basically. So we gotta keep it cool. Gorgeous. the rest of them we're going to pass while we're on pit road, since we're making such a good time. Of the cars I need to pass to get that lead, it would appear.
That's the fastest lap of the race. Great lap.
And one more yet. Which being that we're coming down to the wire, I've got to be pitting next. Car in sight. Got over seven seconds on the guys behind us. And the guy ahead of us is 14 seconds ahead, but he will be pitting, so we'll be getting him on pit road. So looks like we're gonna have a sweep this weekend. Final lap here. Get a nice cruise to the end here, to the victory, the W. Get that win. So I'm not really backing off too heavily here, because if I back off a bunch, I'll probably make a mistake. It's kind of a rhythm thing, you know. Like I said, I'm taking every chance that I can get right now, but you know, I'm not going to just ease off things too heavily. Click off another fast lap here to finish the race.
Great job. You were the best out there today. First class.
And that is how you win a race. Alright, so we're going to continue there. Get our points. Swept that one. And have a huge lead in driver points. Teams leading quite handily. And that is gonna... until next one, keep it easy, guys, and peace.